Place the lower bracket part onto the actuator and secure it with screws. Attach the upper bracket part to the lower bracket using the screws on the sides. Secure the pneumatic positioner to the upper bracket using 4 screws. Ensure the 2 connection points are fully seated. Connect the air pipe from the positioner's left side port, out 2, to the actuator's port B. Connect another set of air pipe from the positioner's front port, out 1, to the actuator's port A. Connect the external air supply pipes to the positioner's front input port, SUP. Connect the necessary electrical cables to the corresponding terminals of the positioner according to the wiring diagram.